When you hear the words, heat advisory, what comes to mind? Staying indoors where it's cool, right? Well, lowering the thermostat means higher electric bills. Max Ganley is the sales manager for Lgcy Power, and he's here to not only help you with keeping those costs down, but helping you stay cool for less by installing solar. And you know, Max, we hear about solar a lot, but you do things a little bit differently. Tell me about that.
Yes, before everyone hears the word solar and tunes out, okay. give me a minute to explain how we're different. Most people, when they think of solar, they think they have to go out and purchase equipment for $30,000, $40,000. They have a lease that has a lien on the home. It just doesn't make a lot of sense. The way that we do it now is completely different. We actually will pay for the solar to go on someone's home at no cost to them. We now own the equipment, so we fully maintain, insure, warranty it. We do not put a lien on the home. And then they're essentially just generating power from us instead of having to get it from their utility company.
Okay, so I have to reiterate, zero. Goose egg. Nothing. You want nothing from me to put solar on my house.
Yeah, it's very simple. We will invest to put it up because we're just going to recoup our investment over time by you essentially using us for the power that we're generating.
We're like a solar station for you.
Essentially, yeah.
Okay.
You know, solar's changed completely. I don't know if you saw recently, a few weeks ago, California, they just mandated that 2020, every brand new home has to have solar.
Oh, wow.
Solar's past the point of if it works. For most people, why it hasn't worked is the upfront cost, the liens, just all the responsibility that occurred with solar. But
right.
With it changing completely, people want an option to pay less for power. They want to help the environment. And they don't want to be subject to increasing utility rates every year.
Okay, so here's the deal. You only work with APS customers.
Correct.
Okay, so that's like a pre-qualifier. If you're
APS.
Not an APS customer, don't call Max, right? But here's the deal. We have to pay something, Max.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's not free. The unit and the system might be at no cost to us, but we're still paying.
Yeah, so the electricity that we generate, we will lock it into a monthly payment for that power.
Okay.
And so that's what you're paying is for that power.
How do I know how much I'm going to be paying?
So it's dependent on how much you use. So my job is to come out and do a consultation with a homeowner.
Okay.
I will sit down with you and I'll show you exactly how much power you use, how many panels we can put on the roof, and exactly how much you'd save.
Okay. So we're going to know all of that up front.
Yeah, I'll show you. If it makes sense, great, do it. If it doesn't make sense, it's totally worth sitting down at least getting educated about
Absolutely.
It.
Yeah.
Because power is something that you always have to have and always need, and it's always getting more expensive with APS.
Yeah, isn't there a rate increase coming up?
Yeah, not only did they just have everyone switch on new rate plans, which were more expensive by May 1st, everyone knows about that,
Okay. But
they are just sending in an approval that they want to add back on something called the Four Corners Adjustment, which is going to do another 2% increase.
Ooh, you know, it just keeps going up and up. Okay, just real quickly then.
Mm-hmm.
So let's say we sure. I was going to say buy into this, but we don't have to buy into it. How long does it take to get the system up and running, and when am I going to see the savings?
So the first thing is I come out and sit down. If everything pencils out, then from then to install, it's about a month to 2 months, because we will go and do your permitting with the city for you. HOA paperwork, if you're in HOA, we'll take care of that whole process, but that will take a month or 2 months, but
okay.
We'll do it for you.
Okay, you're going to take care of all of that.
Make
I didn't realize
easy.
You had to do permitting for that. Why? That's part
yeah,
of the
you know,
process.
We work with the city and all
okay.
those kind of things.
Okay.
Like I said, the biggest reasons why people are wanting to sit down and look at solar now is the fact that you don't have to invest $30,000, $40,000 to do it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to incur a lien on the home.
Right.
You don't have to worry about maintenance. You're simply just letting us essentially use your roof to become a power plant with a clean, renewable source, solar.
And it's sunny here a lot.
Sometimes a little hot.
That's okay. All right, here's some information. If you sign up for Lgcy Power, you're going to get a $350 credit for doing that. Remember, you have to be an APS customer. Here's that number to call to have Max come to your home and give you that free consultation, 602-618-8002. You can also learn more. Go to Lgcy, by the way, that is spelled correctly, lgcypower.com/Max Ganley. And remember, in order to qualify, you got to be APS customer. You're right, Max, it is hot.